Hi, well here we are at Hokitika Airport. It's end of day two of regional and rural visits that we make around the country. This week I've been in the west coast, Hokitika, Greymouth, seeing what's going on and learning more about the local community. First time I've been here since I've been the leader. I came about 12 months ago when I was the finance spokesman. Three big industries really dominate the west coast. Tourism is number one. A lot of people coming in to see the various glaciers, you know, Franz Josef and Fox. So that's been a big business for them. About a third of all people employed are involved in the tourist industry here. Mining is also very big. An awful lot of money tied up in gold mining and particularly coal mining. They argue there's around about $200 billion worth of coal and gold reserves in the hills here in the west coast. And we've seen some private sector mines recently, you know, Pike River being the latest example of a float that's gone to market. And what's really interesting is that mining's moved on a lot in the last 20 years. Now modern mining techniques are used, they're environmentally very friendly, and they're a great industry here on the west coast. Outside of tourism and mining, agriculture still plays a big part. Quite a lot of dairy conversion. Last time I was here, I visited both the meat processing plant and the milk factory, which is independent of Fonterra. So they have the same issues. Interesting enough, housing affordability, a big issue. Coming from Auckland, I was surprised to hear that, but you know, so many people can't afford to buy a house over here. Prices have doubled in the last 3 years. They still look pretty cheap on Auckland standards, but they're arguing very hard and expensive to buy a house. Resource Management Act coming up, issues around about health, whether they can retain the right staff, doctors and the likes for the Grey Hospital. So quite a lot of challenges, but a vibrant and buoyant area, somewhere that's doing well, and an interesting place to come and visit for a couple of days.